welcome to Fishing with Brock Official. Today we're down rigging for lake trout.
Holy moly!
Don't let him out. Proceed. What in the world?
That is the biggest lake trout of my life.
Flash pipes are good.
Hi, we're at Browns Clearwater West Lodge on the quest for a ginormous, huge, fat, lunker lake trout. This place is famous for its giant fish, but last time we were here, we didn't really catch any lake trout. We caught two bass, but we'll give it a second chance and see how it goes. Here's the link to the first video. This lake, right behind me, is famous for having multiple world record lake trout. Stay tuned to see some giants.
Look at this distinguished gentleman. Look at the way he is sitting. Yes, very distinguished. I see.
You're trying your lure, Brock?
I'm trying my first bench.
Oh, okay.
I don't want to throw the light on him, but...
Look at that.
Flip it.
Oh, you almost got it.
Flip it.
Oh, wow, he didn't even need
to. It's a nice decoy.
That's a nice bass. That's a keeper.
Keeper.
Well, it is my bass, Dad.
Watch your hand.
No.
Well, you heard.
Get ready, Molly.
You might just pull on the limit out here.
Woo! It's a little guy. Oh, he's off.
You don't even need him.
That's okay.
He's right here.
We caught a little fish here. Well, Mr. Krpans.
Can I hold him? Can I hold him?
There you go. Look at that.
There you go.
Oh, wow. Can I lip it? Is it a bass? Can
yeah,
I lip
that's
it?
A bass.
Okay, I'm gonna lip it.
Okay. Thank you, Tina. Big props. John's going fishing. Or is he going diving for fish?
Mr. Krpans, look.
Don't let him back.
Goodbye. There he goes.
He's gone.
Yeah, he's gone.
Where are we?
Browns.
We're at Browns Clearwater, and also we're not actually there yet because we're here, we got a fire, we got a lot of snacks over there. I pretend to smoke on pretzels, and also I'm wearing Brock's shirt.
There's the fire.
Whoa.
Throw it in, bud.
App.
Send it. Better. That's still big.
That's big.
Hey! Way to go, boy!
What the heck?
Heavy!
Woo!
That thing's heavy!
Holy crap! That doesn't even look like a lake trout for some reason.
Look at the size of that thing!
Whoa!
Right on, guys.
Noise!
Oh, noise. Oh, yeah. We're gonna need flyers for this guy.
I have flyers. Yeah.
Here we go. This isn't my fish, folks. This is Mr. Krpans' fish. And Asher's fish, because he's the one who got it.
We need to knock it out and then measure it.
Come on. Okay, back up with it. These things are so big, I can't even get them in the frame.
I know. This looks nice, right?
Yeah.
Oh, buddy.
That thing's big.
He feels so weird. He feels like a brook trout, but I know he's a lake trout.
Holy moly!
Don't let him out.
Oh,
see. What in
that
the world?
That is the biggest lake trout of my life.
How big is this? We need a tape measure.
Yeah.
Asher, go in the hole.
I'm saying 37 or nothing.
Okay, let's get a.
Asher, help hold it.
Two of you hold it together. Look how big this is.
Support my belly. Support my belly.
Holy moly.
That is my biggest lake trout of my life.
That is heavy.
Okay, guys, smile. This will be a good picture.
20 pounder.
Nice.
Nice, Laker. We must have hit this guy with the ball for sure. What the heck? We just looked over, he's floating around. What the?
Look how big it is.
We didn't think that was that big.
Yeah, I thought it was
how do we
good
fit
enough
that, in
that
in
I'm
there?
Good to go home now.
Yeah,
I know. That can't even fit in there.
Let's get more.
Let's see what it looks like in
guys,
there.
Guys, let's get more.
He's filling the whole eyeball.
Let's get more.
Get
come
wow.
On, we need more. Calling 40. Calling 40.
Calling 40?
I'm calling
40. Boom. Oh, I don't think it is.
40!
40!
And a quarter!
40 and a half!
40 and a half!
40 and a half!
That is big!
40 and a half! Slug! It is.
Weigh scale. In my tackle box, I'm pretty sure there's a weigh scale.
He's gurgling. Okay, your scale's gonna break.
Let's see.
Yeah, it's over 14 pounds. It's over 14 pounds. Let's just say that, because I...
Nice lake.
Your scale's literally bending. Like, your whole thing's just bending. Have you seen that thing?
Yeah, no, I saw that. Look at that.
What is
that? Look at this thing.
What is that? Ours is 20. Just 15 pounds shy.
That's... Holy moly, that thing is heavy.
Look at the way its head comes in. Like, its head goes down and it was...
Yeah, I'm kidding,
you're
a busy man.
Holy crap.
I know which one's my favorite.
What'd you find in there?
A lot of toads, birds, worms, frogs, and one daddy's long legs with a rock in there. Let's go see the relief.
Shine a light in there. Shine a light in there.
What's that? Can I touch it? Oh, there's a frog right here. I forgot about that guy.
Right on, guys.
So you say thanks for watching?
Yeah, there you go.
Thanks for watching.
Hope you like and subscribe.